microphone has been off the whole time. That's fucking fantastic. I'm gonna turn my microphone back off and eat some chips. God damn. Okay, now I'm back with the... We gotta see what's going on here. Excuse me, just finished eating my chips. The population was crashing. Does the statistics chart show for you guys? No. When I go to the menu, I think it cuts away, so I can't show you the statistics, but if you look carefully, you can see that the population went way down. Oh, there you go. Yeah, you could see statistics. So I'm not sure why. Elementary, high school, healthcare, landfill, incineration, sewage, water, electricity. All of those fairly good. Well, where are you complaining about the water? Why do they complain? The water's fine. Anyway. So you got, noise pollution. A lot of noise pollution. The transit system, pretty good. There's a lot of dead bodies. What's going on with that? You have, crematories and, cemeteries. Put a cemetery here. There isn't one on this side of town, and there's tons of dead bodies, which would be super creepy. So, I'm inclined to make a quick residential area here. It's too bad that everything I said so far didn't get saved, because I should have checked the microphone was on this time. Kind of a misleading interface, I would say. So, these are national roads. They come with an add-on kit. I think they're great. They don't have streetlights. They're fast. People never crash in the game, so that helps with that. In these little alleys, there's no parking on the alleys, so they're kind of unrealistic that way. Sorry there was no audio on this whole thing. I wonder if I would have gotten more questions from people. well, better luck. Let it all fill in. Let's just see how it looks. The thing in this game, you can't really be afraid to just tear it up and start over or whatever. I think that's fair to say. A lot more so than in real life, obviously. But I think, it's cool to experiment in this game. See what you can wheedle out of the engine. See how they react and change different things. have some commercial demand. Commercial demand just seems real sporadic to me. It's hard to kind of keep it rolling. And I've been trying to also turn this area into like high commercial. Like service is kind of like almost like a filler, like it's sort of not. Sort of filled in with 160 patients. Traffic is not too fucked up. See what I mean about there's too much fog on this level though? That is starting to put in a full police station and a fire station too. Those two together might set off some level ups in this neighborhood. Maybe not, but I thought they would. Crazy stairways now. This new luxury park thing. crystal. Bulk of it's really filled in now. How the hell are you supposed to bulldoze these things? Are you kidding me? You gotta love all the cars just like vanish. Side is really filled in. We're at 33,000. Right. It's like 2.5 hours in. You had no commentary for the first part. For which I'm sorry. I mean, if you look at this whole map, we've filled in, like, probably, what, at least a third of the flat part. I mean, this is pretty big down here, but, like, that's really this area, like, that's... Yeah. So that's the limit of how far you can get with the heat. Gravel roads. towards, especially when you start out, they're like, when you get into an area, you don't want to spend much money, they're nice and cheap. That's really nice. City crowd is too loud. When you zoom into the city, we can't hear you. Mayo Civic Center. Yeah. This is crap. Like all this noise. Yeah, to me it's too much. See, I can kind of back it down. Oh, here we go. Oh, nice. Can I actually edit this here? Yeah. All right, city. Yeah, so like I was telling you earlier, you can really back it down like that, and then it's not so fucking loud. There we go. Vehicles, scooters, large cars, fucking ambulances. Still seem loud as hell to me. Bulldozer. Okay, here we go. Clicks. That's better. There we go. All right. That's good. Thank you for the feedback. I like how people can kind of they can get out the back, it works, whatever. Yeah, I think I want to try this way. Over to the next part of the city without going through the tall buildings here. Which I think it'll be more, I could just go straight down underneath service buildings, but I don't really want to do that. I want to do something cool. It's a little difficult to line it up, but I've done it. So. Alright, let's see if we can figure this out. This could go under, almost. This could go under the road, under the rail, under the tunnel, under the top. Maybe it should. It seems like a waste right here. then this whole area could kick ass more. You know what? I just want to leave it this way. Quick, fly right under. So then we have some more green space to work with, and that should make the train easier to work with. So, and then I should be able to like make use of this space here. We go this. Quite a lot of them. pillars. The whole thing is floating. Sell for prop pillars if I can get them. Sorry, guys. Okay, so just to recount, I'm not using Cinematographer right now, but right. Yeah, I'm just trying to like build a cool railroad. I got two pillars and then they disappeared. Those are pillars. Okay. Let's turn off road anarchy. Those are pillars. You got wide. Which would be fine. Looking highway entrance next to the Forbidden Look. So yeah, so this is the Taipei train station. This thing's doing about 500. And this station's also runs out the back. It's doing pretty well, but yeah, I'm just a little frustrated. Pillar here, another one here, and I keep get this to have a pillar. I don't get if it's just because there's buildings here or the road. I mean, it could just be because the road's here. Let me just try this. Okay. I've messed with this before and I've gotten it to work, so. Alright. So go like this. Okay, elevated. We'll try a super stack just for the hell of it. So let's try. Super stacks aren't gonna work for me though. I need to go with this one. Okay, there. See when you and it's funny, like when you bulldoze, it the two nodes next to which you bulldoze click over to. I was making a bridge that went way out in the ocean that had to have two levels, which is cool. I've done it before. You'd have to see, now that's too low. Yes, Mao and the sucker. Railroad should go out the other way. I think we're getting a lot of roads and railroads and shit around here. I think it should go out this way. That's, oh, Nope, see? Getting the hover bridge again. You know what? I'm keeping the hover bridge. I'm done with this. I'm whatever. We'll turn off road energy and see what you are way down. Could make an elevated train station, but I'm just not gonna bother. For now, I'm just gonna plant a normal one. Say, oh, I haven't even looked at. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I haven't even looked carefully at some of these new trains, new stations. There, this is a good one. It's just a kind of basic. Oh, right. Here. What's going on here? Come on. Don't give me that. Don't give me that. Oh, there it is. Well, that was difficult, but kind of fun. And then you can just take the super fuckity bridge right there, all the way across. And I gotta fix the power in the city. So what do we do? We're out of power finally. The power's out over here too. Interesting. The power being out in the water plant meant that heat, more water, more power, more heat. Yeah, see, look, power's coming back as the heat comes back a little bit. Look at that. Now, I'm just gonna throw so, I wish there were soccer players that were really playing on the field. This goes out here. See what happens if we drop this stuff in. Maybe about the hot water, which does not have a light for it. Oh, it does. Well, now we're finally at 35,000. It's like a quarter to one, so I think I'm gonna quit. Working, I'd say. Still gotta spend the train line out here. Let's do that first. Grab the dot. So just gotta find the right. So, now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 passenger stops, 1 freight stop, and 1 freight station. Not too bad. Coming right over, that's good. So just remember, you can't build residential right next to the train station. It's too loud. Still filling in nicely. We'll need power lines for a little while. Power will kind of spread out through the area and then you can get rid of them. They're just very temporary. It's nice to see if we can get some commercial going. High school is always good. So I think a lot of them are going up the bridge. So like once you build a bike lane, people really will start to use the bikes, and they can get all the way over this bridge. Over this bridge. So obviously this area will look better. They have more trees. So I'm not sure. They have to fix that. other buildings get in there. Or without road anarchy, it doesn't. So, just go a little smaller on here. Like that. Oh, right, the tunnel. There's supposed to be a tunnel. So, apart from this part being goofy because the road's under it, building the tracks first and then doing this, I was able to save most of this area. Use these arches. This whole area is new, since we started this whole thing. Still don't have a name for the district, but this part's working well. it's at least got a good activity going on, good bike lane use, etc. This area is still down here, being itself, I guess you could say. Area can fill in. Oh, yeah, see, those are the little upper. It's like shit's leveling up. That's, I think, what's going on. So. Thanks for sticking with me. You're kind of this late night, bro. Thing filled in really well. I'm really happy with how this turned out. I do use a mod called Rush Hour that changes how many the daily activity pattern of people, so it gives you some more options in that respect. So even in the middle of the night, there's still a good number of people running, and we're still making a good amount of money, at a good clip. All right, so let's see. If temperature gets cold, oh boy, getting down to it. Yep, there's the electric failure. I swear, we are going to need some more power sources. That's pretty good. Nobody lives here. Put the clinic Look at that. See, look at all that leveling up. Boom, boom, boom. Total residential level up from the clinic. That's a good example. And you can hear them. Ding, 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 ding. So, and then this whole area doesn't fill in more. That's just how it works. Services is like dead. It's funny. Commercial is more lively than services now. I didn't expect that. Sometimes it's really not about like the capacity of like the medical system, like it's over capacity, but if people are on the edge of the map, like you won't level up. Like these places would level up over here if we added like, actually let's try it now. I've never added one of these. It's like a walk-up pharmacy that I got on a mod. That one did. That one did. So it's a little. That's a little bit of leveling up. There's another one. Another one. So some of that, for sure. Over 36,000, not bad. Yeah, this whole area fills in. Still not, I don't know. I think I might be getting my fill at this game. It's been 3 hours of the game. Pretty good. Alright. I'm gonna let it go there. I'm gonna call it a night. This was fun. Worthwhile. I should take some screenshots, use the cool cinematic view. Nice and smooth. I like how smooth the video really goes in this. I think it's like really nice to see this like high frame rate. Nothing's really struggling. It's pretty sweet. Screenshots to save. There's a lot more to grow. right, everybody. Y'all have a good night. Thanks for joining me. I will send out a tweet heads up when I want to. I will think I'll stream again this weekend. Probably on this map. Maybe I'll make a new map, go from scratch. We'll see. Thanks.